Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining us today. We've got a short video just to demonstrate how to add a Facebook pixel to your Wix website. So it's fairly simple and straightforward, won't take us very long, and you'll need to navigate to the dashboard for your Wix website that you want to add your pixel to. So once you're there, you can go to marketing and SEO, this little area of the menu on the left hand side. Once you have found that, marketing integrations is the option that you need to select. So just give that a click and this will take you to this marketing integration page. Obviously, we want the Facebook pixel for this track conversions and measure the success of Facebook campaigns. So we'll hit connect. First things first is we'll need to connect to Facebook, and you do that by just logging in. Obviously, you'll see my profile now. I'll log in as myself and hit continue. The business manager page is obviously selected here. Select your business manager. If you've got more than one, it should give you an option there to which one you select. If you haven't made a pixel yet, you'll need to create one like I do now. And I'll just leave it as the standard name. Obviously, you can rename it here. Hit continue. And that has created my Metapixel for my Facebook page. And then hit continue again. And then just to confirm everything, if you just finally hit continue when you get here, have a read over if it's on the right page and double check all your information. Continue. And then it basically, you know, gives you an overview of what it does. Hit next. It'll take a couple of seconds. So as you can see from this page, now we're all set. It has worked, and that's all you need to hit then is done. And that is how you connect your Facebook pixel to your Wix website. Thank you very much for joining us today. As you can see, we've got this little green confirmation in the top of the window as well. If you like the video and you'd like to see more, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any requests for other videos or anything specific that you'd want to see, please leave us a comment down below. Thank you very much.